beside me. Rising with the morning sun. It's a hunger that drives me. Oh Lord, send my soul. Take my pain and turn it into gold. Cause all I know, all I know.
Here in Midtown Manhattan for our main event of the evening. 10 rounds in the heavyweight division, and the anticipation for this bout has grown as the week has gone on. A lot of talk behind these two. Now it's time to walk the walk. Hunter's showing you that intensity that so many of the very best will display during a ring walk, totally focused. Dynamite's almost giving you the feeling here that he's completely indifferent to all the pressure. I mean, this is a guy that's been there, done that, and he couldn't care less about the pressures that are in front of him. Well, they've been waiting for this moment, and now they get it. Round one underway. Staying away from those headshots with his defense up top. There he is, zoning in, the old 1-2. Hunter's defense is now serving him well. Nice job blocking that punch. He had his eyes set on the uppercut, but was unable to land it. Zoning in with the overhand left.
Keep moving your head. Keep moving.
Hunter's landed a good, solid combination.
That's where you want to be.
Of the round. Kid Dynamite's defense is going to need to shine when he gets back out there. I mean, just look at the close-up of that cut we're seeing.
Yeah, he's got to use his legs. You're right, Joe. He's got to get out there and buy some time for those medicines to work.
That was a fine block by Hunter. Kid Dynamite's putting his punches together now. That's a nice combination. A stinging uppercut by Tiger. Fires off the hook. Look at that. Kid Dynamite's well off the mark that time. Good block by Kid Dynamite. Keep it going. 90 seconds to go here in this round.
Move in, move in. Keep working the body. Keep working the
body. Solid left hand to the head. Good job. It was sudden. It was fast. It was direct by Kid Dynamite. Well placed hook there. Comes right back at him with a left hand. Protecting his head well with his guard. Able to land another power shot early on here, Teddy. Does he have to worry about trying to keep up this pace?
No, I don't think so. If he keeps at this pace, he's not going to be around to worry.
I like that step back right there. Just enough to be out of danger, but still close enough to then land the counterpunch.
Well, that's what happens when you have that kind of experience. You're calm enough to know that range. Know where the beginning of the punch and the end of the punch is.
What a great job. He gave one right back in return. Nice work by Tiger. Final 10 seconds. Now that backhand, the straight left hand, scores well for him. Kid Dynamite's putting on a display of action.
I need you to double up on your punches and keep that lead fired, all right?
You gotta breathe. Just breathe, relax. How you feeling out there?
And round number three is underway. On the mark with the straight left hand. Good defensive skill with the block by Hunter. Kid Dynamite's combination punching is working well here. Not able to land the headshot. Nice block by Kid Dynamite. Both men digging in with uppercuts. Body shot lands. It was the right. Hunter's able to land a good, solid left hand. Tiger's doing what every trainer wants to see their fighter do. Land punches and punches. The combination lands. Committing now to the left hand. Good straight shot. Right to the body. That's a forceful two-punch combo by Kid Dynamite. Kid Dynamite's doing good damage with the combination punching.
Well, right there's a good example of the benefit of combination punching. You miss the first or the second, the third and the fourth, they land.
And just grabbing onto his opponent. And now you see the southpaw pulling the trigger with the straight left. What impact from that uppercut by Kid Dynamite. To the head he goes with a left hand. Tiger's proving to be elusive. And a good counter by Kid Dynamite.
Man, that's it, baby. Good job. Good job.
You're not winning the rounds, man. You're not winning the rounds. I need you to start with the jab and then go on and go to the body. Go to the body. I want you to chop down with your right to the body. He's timing you coming in. He's timing.
Start of round number four, a chance for us to look at Teddy's scorecard. He's trailing three rounds to zip, Teddy. People would be looking at this and say, yeah, but he's throwing punches. But Teddy, it's about throwing clean, effective punches.
Exactly. And it's about not standing in front of your opponent after your punch and waiting for the receipt.
Stay on the inside.
Pulled the trigger on that overhand left. Oh, what an exchange. That's the clean shot with the left hand that he was looking for by Kid Dynamite. Tiger's thinking right now that he's doing a good job defensively, but it's really not the case, Teddy. Every so often, you will see a punch split that guard.
Yeah, he's just standing there. First of all, the gloves, he needs to extend them just a little bit away. So as you said, those punches, you know, are going to force their way through to the target, which they're doing right now. They're getting down to him. They're getting through to him.
Oh, he just misses with that headshot. 90 seconds to go in round number four. That left hand over the top, he's accurate with it. Well-targeted two-punch combo by Kid Dynamite. He brings it right back. Big shot upstairs.
Get close to him.
Tried to land that upstairs and was off the mark. Oh, that's good stuff. Fire it right back with one of his own. Good work by Tiger.
Close the distance.
Oh, what a huge power punch. And that's the end of round four. Listen, he's a veteran guy. He knows the truth of the situation. That's a really bad cut. The kind of cut that can end a fight.
Yeah, he has a gamble right now. You know, just got a last call in the casino. They just said, you know, you got three more rolls of the dice. He's got to roll them. He's going to blow on them. He's got to do everything.
Hunter's not jabbing that much right now. That's got to help out
his
opponent.
Yeah, you know, that's like giving him a free one. Because now his opponent doesn't have to worry as much when he walks in. No jab to keep him out. He's going to see the other punches coming so much easier when there's not a jab covering them.
Scored well with that straight left. Good right hand by Kid Dynamite. Kid Dynamite's left now getting into the mix.
Stay focused on the inside.
He got hit right there, but he also gave one. Solid effort. Big, big shot comes crashing home. Oh, he doesn't look good. He just went down, and not the way he wanted it to go.
Now, he's standing on the outside, Joe. He shouldn't be standing there. The old-timers would say, take a walk around the block.
So now the question becomes, after that knockdown, and he has gotten up, how does he survive?
So this is where instincts kick in. You got to start moving that head automatically right now. You don't want to stay in the middle.
A solid uppercut by Kid Dynamite. Tiger's got to know that things can't continue like this. These middle rounds have not been what he's wanted them to be. He thought he was going to do a heck of a job on the inside, but he's not.
Hey, you know, you mentioned something very, very interesting. You said he's got to know. Yeah, he knows that he's got to be on the inside, but maybe he doesn't want to be. You know, it takes discipline. You know, it takes risk. It takes the ability to accept that risk. Gonna lose. He doesn't have enough discipline to win.
You see him zeroing in with that left hand to the body. Good counter punch. That was a left hand that came raining in on him. There it is! How about that? He goes from being the victim to handing out the punishment.
Three.
Hunter's corner needs to really get to their man after this round. They need to treat him after that knockdown. They also need to give him some sound advice. What's the advice you'd give him?
Well, first of all, if they're going to get the chance to get to him, he better move his head. But the advice I would give him is, hey, you go out this next round and you kill some time. Tie him up a little bit right from the beginning. Don't worry about losing the early part of the fight or the early part of the round. Just get yourself back together.
Little head hunting with the left. There he is on the inside, and that's where he wants to be.
That's exactly where he wants to be. And what he has to do now is make sure that he keeps those hands moving.
Kid Dynamite's combination punching here is showing you what good boxing is all about. Three punches thrown, three punches landed. Hunter's way off the mark. That punch didn't have a chance. Boy, sharp two-punch combination by Kid Dynamite. A little give and take, and here comes the left hand. Kid Dynamite banged around by a big uppercut. Unable to connect by Hunter. There's another right hand. Oh, you see him with the left of the head there? Here's a moment here as you see the step back counterpunch where you realize this is the sweet science, not just some raw savagery swinging out there.
Look at the little subtleties here, Joe. What he does is he forces him into a position to stop the punch. And then when he stops, steps back, makes a miss, and comes right back.
That's a flush shot, banking away those body shots with the left hand. Good job. It was sudden, it was fast, it was direct by Hunter. Hunter's out to show everybody that he's fine. But we saw what happened in the last round. He was knocked down in that last round. Does he have to prove something to himself as well as proving something to everybody in this arena?
Well, that's the right question. So he's got to revisit his memory banks a little bit and know that he's already proven it to himself. He's been in this position before. So he has to regain that confidence and understand that he can deal with this. He's done it before.
Oh, and there you go. Oh, and now the real test. Can he get up after going down a second time?
4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And somehow, some way, he's going to continue on here.
And if he's going to stay in this fight, now he's going to avoid his opponent like the Black Plague.
Good job with three flush punches by Kid Dynamite. A well-timed right hand by Hunter. Scored well up top. And now he scores with that left to the body. He missed with that headshot. A sledgehammer that uppercut by Tiger. See, that's what you want from his left hand. That's exactly what it should be doing, that left hand by Kid Dynamite. Tiger's failure to protect himself from that left hand, it's become a big story now.
Yeah, and he has to understand why. He's not controlling distance. He's standing too close in front. Needs to adjust a little further out.
He brings an uppercut that really does damage there. And that's the end of round 7.
Go. It's time to let those hands go. Keep the pressure up. Move in.
There you go.
All right, relax, relax, just relax. You're fine. Now you're leaving yourself open. Now you're throwing your punches.
Wow. Hunter's knockdown earlier tonight has not been enough to close the gap on this scorecard. As we start round 8, Teddy's got his opponent up.
Yeah, it's like he assumed that it would happen again. You know, he just got complacent after hurting him.
Sending out the power shot, it was a straight left hand. Blocking that, and then an uppercut of his own. That's a fierce left hand that landed by Kid Dynamite. Kid Dynamite, oh, that's gotta hurt. Can you believe that? What a huge punch. You couldn't have seen that one coming.
And those are the ones you usually don't prepare for. You prepare for the ones that are more sophisticated, the ones that are a little tighter in the gym. You don't have training for these.
Kid Dynamite's able to survive that knockdown, but Teddy, is it only a matter of time at this point?
It's up to what he does right now as soon as the referee lets him go. Does he grab, does he buy time, or does he get knocked out?
Not the most accurate uppercut you'll see.
Watch the hook!
highlights, really bringing a lot behind that uppercut. Teddy, how much of a factor is the lower body in landing that power shot?
Well, it's everything, really. It's kind of like being a golf player where you get all your torque with that swing where you put your hips into it, sort of. The hips are going into that punch, and he's really bringing that trunk right up into the punch.
Excellent 1-2 by Hunter. Good looking counter punch. And round 8 comes to an end. This is why people love the fight game, because they say to themselves, I couldn't do that. I couldn't fight on it.
You're exactly right. If you opened up Webster's Dictionary and you looked for the definition of a warrior, this is exactly what you would want to see.
Snapping hook by Hunter. Good, clean shot. Returning fire. Well done by Tiger. Scored well with the left downstairs. You can see he's trying to score up top, but off the mark there. Guard. Oh! From absolutely out of nowhere to now on top of the world, he just floored him with that punch.
Short one, maybe 6 inches.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
And it's all over. Tiger's power just much too much for his opponent. Another knockout for him. The beauty of this game, it doesn't matter how much you're losing by. Rise up, rise up.